Thank you for the dedication, and welcome back. I still thoroughly appreciate the dedication. I really do. Again, if you were expecting me to continue on with the story, or chapter 4, that's still not going to happen just yet, because I still have to deal with gaining some more money to buy the rest of the stuff that I don't have, that I probably need for the fight in chapter 4. What do you mean I still have things that I'm... What do you... There's a little dot right next to assembly. That means there's something new that I bought or have that I have not seen, technically. So where is... Oh, it was this. This is a plasma shield? Or a pulse shield? Craft that came into contact with these barriers suffer major AC strain due to resulting sensor interference. Well, maybe I need this. There we go, now it's gone. Oh boy. Again, before I do that, I have to come back through to get a little extra money. Why am I still struggling with this one? I shouldn't be struggling at all with this one. Enlarged version of the standard laser shotgun. Hmm. Probably have the wrong setup for this. Whatever. Again, I have yet to understand what loadouts actually work best for each mission or depending on which boss you're about to face. I still have no understanding of that. Zero. Absolute complete fucking zero. Main system. I've literally been making my way through this game by sheer determination and like pure luck. Just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. This elevator goes. I still hope you've been enjoying this series. If you have, thank you. If you haven't tried this game series out, buy the game. If you are kind of a fan of From Software, this is definitely maybe up your alley. No, 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 dude, I'm fucking mad, dude. I was already in fucking momentum. Dude, I was already in momentum. I am so fucking tired of this fucking game mechanic From Software. Seriously, you guys need to fucking get your shit to fucking together on this. The fucking accuracy bullshit is really starting to become fucking annoying. Dude, if the enemy is far enough away from me, the accuracy should not be pin fucking point. Fuckers. God, dude. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. Everyone fucking knows this concept. If the enemy is further away from you, their accuracy should not be pin fucking point. Fuck. Dude, I just don't fucking understand. I just don't fucking understand. I still do not understand anything about this fucking game. It's absolutely fucking astonishing that I can't fucking believe this, dude. I can't fucking believe this. See if I can get a better score on this. Succeeds, the corporation. Fucking A, dude. I can't. I still can't do anything in this game, man. Like, the fact that I've made it to this point. Ridiculous.
Approaching.
And the main squad will be here soon.
board this motherfucking ship, motherfucker god! Mmm! Oh, dude, fucker. Jesus, fuck, dude. Mmm. Mmm. Missed it. Missed it every single fucking time.
Code Double Four. Send me what you've got on the target.
Relaying system response. Corporate engineering, team 4 mode. Independent mercenary in the radio. Data on the mercenary is being kept for new weapons.
Space best promotion. Just means the corp can't afford to shoot.
Would you let me fucking do my goddamn motherfucking power attacks? Fuck, dude. Oh my god, man. Doesn't fucking matter. Again, I don't know what weapons are supposed to be used for which enemies, dude. Oh my fucking god, bro. Oh my fucking god, bro.
Whoa, dude. Fucking
A.
I'm so fucking sorry, dude. Fucking A.
I'm so tired of this fucking game mechanic coming from this game company now. It really is fucking stupid that they literally were incapable while making this fucking game, because this was not even one of their big games. This was just one of their, yeah, we can do this kind of type of games. They can't even add information. They can't. They can't fucking tell you what kind of enemies you're about to fucking face, how strong those enemies are, maybe if they're resilient a little bit to something, but no. It's just the trial and error, dude. I don't understand how FromSoftware has been praised for being the game company they are now. I don't see it. I don't. Dude. I don't understand, dude.
If this mission succeeds, the
fucking A, dude. The trial and error.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the Berth's warships.
Code 15, intruder detected. Sharing all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in. Hey, buddy. That takes care of their external comms for now. Keep moving. Four targets left.
Code 5, target confirmed. Moving to intercept.
General comms are out. What's going on?
Looks like you're doing just fine, buddy. I'm keeping them busy, but they're working fast. Don't expect the comms blackout to hold for long.
Code 5, intruder detected.
Threat level 4. And
target is approaching warship.
Open fire! Keep the target away!
It doesn't matter, I'm probably not gonna fucking win this round again anyways. Cause again, I have no understanding of this game. The From Software formula or whatever it's called, zero.
They're firing from above.
Code 5, target for termination approaching.
Handle it, the main squad will be here soon.
Okay, let's fucking try this. It doesn't matter! Fuck! Dude! God! I don't know. I don't fucking know, dude. I don't fucking know. It's so... I'm so fucking pissed at this fucking shit, dude. I don't fucking know, dude. I just don't. I really fucking don't, dude. Fucking A, dude. It doesn't matter. I still got a fucking D on it anyways, dude. It doesn't fucking matter. As much as I fucking tried to be better, I still can't get better, dude. It doesn't fucking matter. It doesn't matter. Like, the only boss fight I'm, like, really good at is probably the ice one. Other than that, I'm not good at all.
I'm picking up something. I've sent you a marker. There's something there. It's underground.
What? What? What is that thing?
Still got a fucking D. I don't know, dude. I don't fucking know what to do, dude. I don't. I fucking don't, bro. Oh my god, bro. I don't know what to do. Maybe I should just stop fucking trying. Maybe I just stop fucking trying. This is the only one that happens to be the only one I'm good at. It really is. This is literally the only boss fight that I'm good at. Fucking go.
It's not every day. It's time, 621. You ready?
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Vela Markibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who's that creep think he is? I ain't here because I want him.
Primary shield disabled.
Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing sequence. Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%.
Setting correction A-OK. 90, 95.
Thank you.
at 80%. Output 95%. 100%. Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy.
Fucking missed again, motherfucker. Come on.
All EML modules connected. Energy turbines at full capacity. Output at 80, 90. All emergency valves closed. Disabling limiter. 100, 110, 115. All cannons in the input. All or nothing.
Finally got an S on that one. Let's fucking go, bro. Let's see, I still need these three, I still need these two, I still need that, and these two. Fuck. Well, there goes all the money. You know what? I have yet to use this. Thank you. Oh boy. I would do this mission again, but I know you guys just saw me do it, but it's the only mission that... fuck it. I guess I'll try this one. Let's try this one. Doubt it'll work.
PCA are going to be fighting to win. 621. Don't forget you have MT backup.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
That's right, this was a boss fight, damn it. Yeah. Bro, I'd very much like to be able to, I don't know, finish with the fucking story, but I'm just so bad at this fucking game that I will never seem to learn the actual game mechanics. I don't understand how any of these weapons actually fucking work or will be useful against the fucking enemies that I'm supposed to go up against. It's almost like, why do I have all of these weapons if the... dude, oh, God, dude. I doubt this is gonna work. Of course.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
Dude, I love it. 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 I love it when the fucking enemy is allowed to fucking stun me and then do 2, 3, maybe even 4 more fucking consecutive hits on me all the fucking time, dude. Bro, it's so dumb, dude. Wow. 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 Fuck! Dude, I'm trying so hard not to piss off my neighbors. I'm trying so hard not to piss off my neighbors. I'm trying so hard not to piss off my neighbors. Fuck.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
I'm fucking done, dude. I need to take a day or two off of this fucking game. Thank you for joining. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. Thank you for joining. Goodbye, everyone.